Brothers, how you going? I hope this message finds you well. I'm out here far out at sea. It's 9 o'clock at night. I'm in my little kayak. Got the anchor down, burly. Got a couple of lines over. Junky jig on this side here. Oh, I saw a fish too. Yeah, I saw a fish just swimming there. That's good. Burly must be working. But I haven't caught anything. Well, that's not true. I caught one karawai, which I've actually been munching on. And I'm watching what's going on because I haven't got a paddle to steady myself. Normally I correct myself because we're actually side on to the waves. Anyway, I'll pump this out very quick. All I want to say is, this video comes about from, I was having a conversation with a mate when I was coming out tonight, and he said, oh, I've got to mow the lawns in the morning and blah, blah, blah. And he started talking to me, and I said, bro, I said, you always told me, him and I used to rent together, you always told me that your dream was to own your own home. And ever since you've had your own home, all I've heard you do is complain about doing stuff. Mate, get rid of it. You're not married, you don't have kids, you don't have a dog, you're totally independent. If you don't want to mow lawns, you don't want to cut the hedge, you don't want to paint and do maintenance, get rid of your house. You've only got one life, you don't want to spend your whole life doing shit that you don't enjoy. Go and live in a bloody, camper van or a house bus or something that's smaller, or a houseboat. But don't keep doing it if you're not enjoying it. The thing is this. We all have to make sacrifices to do the things we want to do, to have the things we want to have. That's just a given. And if the sacrifice is too much, then you've got to relook at how much value the thing is that you've got, that you're getting out of it. People are often prepared to almost die for the cause of whatever it is in their life, but they're not prepared to give up the cause of their suffering. That's the thing. You've got to give up things, including the things that make you suffer, if you're suffering. Now, I'm a believer in simplicity and living a simple life, not having too many trappings. Geez, that's a big wave. Be careful here. It's actually quite a big one. Ooh, got to be real careful out here. I do have an e-perp and I do have flares. This one's actually come up while I'm doing this, so probably cut it short. But that's basically the message. You have to give up something to have the things you want. For every dream, there's always a price to pay. So make sure you get your balance right. And I know so many people like, I won't say his name, but my old mate there, that they complain about stuff, but that's what you wanted. That's what you created. So don't complain, just change the pattern. And if anybody keeps on grizzling to me, I always pull them up and say, do you really want to do that then? Oh yeah, well I've got to. No, you don't. You don't have to. You don't have to do anything. You're the boss of you. Or the missus said, I've got. No, the missus is your wife. She's your partner. She loves you. She cares about you. She wants you to be happy. She wants you to do what you love. And she wants you to support her and you to take care of her and you to provide for her. But that doesn't mean that she wants you to not doing what you love. Unless she's a bit crazy and doesn't really love you. Fuck, these waves are getting crazy big. I should be having a hand on a paddle. I'm side on. I don't like being side on when it's like this. Anyway, point being is, we all have to sacrifice something for the things we love, but make sure you keep the balance right, if you get my gist. I'm going to put the phone down because it's a wee bit lumpy. It's after 9 o'clock. I probably should be going in, but I don't feel like it because it's just too beautiful out here. Go steady, and we'll see you in the next Bro Check Club video. See you later. Come on, fishies. I've got my burly down, I've got my junky jig down, I've got my stray line down, and no big snapper. Well, I've got this big lumpy waves everywhere. That's Nelson over there. And it's about 4 kilometres behind me, my house just over there. Right, I'm definitely going to turn off now. See you later.